the new generation passports. James Shimanyula, and now let's catch up with the Crossroads generation. Deutsche Welle, learning by ear. Listen up, shape your future.
Hi there. Time for a new episode of our radio series, Crossroads Generation. So much has been happening lately in the lives of our young heroes that I almost don't know where to start. There is 19-year-old Dan, who's finally found a new job.
Ladies' bags! Beautifulest lady bag! New ladies' handbag! Everyone unique!
I like the mix of colors and the texture. Mm. In fact, I've never seen one of these before. What are they made of?
A good salesman never reveals his secrets.
But Dan was selling his bags on the street illegally, and he ended up having to run away from the city police. 18-year-old Murphy is closely linked to Dan. He's the father of her daughter, Linda. But Dan didn't take responsibility when Linda was born, so Murphy cut him out of their lives. The fact that she has a child has created problems between her and her boyfriend, Nikki. But lately, Nikki seems to have made his peace with that.
I just said I want to marry you.
Please, think about it, Murphy, okay?
Murphy is at university studying journalism, as are her friends Tina and Trudy. The last we heard of Trudy, someone had sneaked into her room under cover of darkness.
Where is the material? Do you know what I'm talking about? Don't move, just tell me.
I swear, I don't...
Hey, I said don't move, I said don't...
What happened? Let's start right away to find out. This 20th episode is entitled, Gone.
Come on. Come on, they can't pick up the phone.
Hello?
Mukaraba. Boss. Finally. I need your help.
Is it done? Did you get the material?
No.
Then why are you calling me?
Listen, Mukaraba. Something went terribly wrong. The girl is dead.
What? What happened?
She didn't want to give me anything. She said she had no material. But then she moved and I panicked and...
You idiot!
It was an accident. I thought she was about to run for help. And she told me to do whatever it takes.
All right.
In the car, next to the university building.
Listen, get the hell away from there. Drive now.
Yes.
And don't call me on this line again. Do you hear?
Yes.
I'll find a way to get in touch.
Okay. The police seem to be everywhere. Dan, you really have to watch out.
Oops. Hey, you! Which way are you going, young man?
I'm sorry, madam.
Where are you rushing to anyway? There are other people using the street here, boy.
I am sorry. I really didn't mean to bump into you.
And what are those bags you're carrying? Did you steal them from someone?
No, madam. Absolutely not. Actually, I sell them on the street. I am not a thief.
So why are you running?